got this big old box with all of these flowers. Aren't they pretty? I'm walking for hours feeling witty. So I stumble upon you not having a good day. So I say, hey, hey, just take one of my flowers. And you say thanks, and it brightens up your day, and you head on your way. Now I have one less flower, but that's okay, because I say that'll be okay. Just 7 pretty flowers all wrapped in a box. I wish they were limitless, but they're not. She sits in the corner crying, and I wipe her tears with a large sunflower, and she takes it and gets filled with joy, and I sink a little bit deeper, but that's fine, because I've still got some flowers left. I think some of them I should have kept. But it's too late now, because I'm helping other people, so that makes it okay. It's not too late. Another day, another flower, are you okay? Another flower out of harm's way. Another day, another flower. 3, 2, 1, flowers left, and I'm running oh so low on the life that I once had. I take a glance at my friend in the garden. And they need a flower. So I debate to give my flower, to give them the power of joy in their life, and fight away any sour thoughts that they have every single day, and take it on myself as I drift far away. Deeper into the dirt, I crawl like my flowers, cause now I'm all out and I'm all out of sun. I wish I never had any flowers, because now, like a vase, I'm empty. But at least everyone else has my flowers, and that makes them happy, so maybe it's worth it in the end. A hand I could lend, yet I'm losing grasp on my own sense of life. But then I see her from across the room. She grips a bouquet of flowers, and so brightly they bloom. Behind me the darkness looms, so soon a tomb, but I take a step towards her. And her smile is like the water to my non-existent flowers. She hands me a rose, and her soft skin is like the sun. It nourishes the dark that I've been hiding in for so long. I have a flower once again, and happiness is where I seek. And maybe, just maybe, a whole garden I'll keep. So always hold on to your flowers, for when the days get sour, you'll always be able to go back to that flower.